Good morning again. Welcome back. Take two. Definitely got a few teething problems at the moment down here at the Summerhouse. I have to work on those. Anyway, let's just go straight for a little meditation this morning. So, just make yourselves nice and comfortable. And then make yourselves even more comfortable. And then just gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. And then let the sound of the bell ring to you. Sounds of the bell fade into the distance. Just start by taking three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath. I'm doing this three times. Just gently come back to the natural soothing rhythm of the body and the breath as it sits or lays here right now. So for a little while, maybe just focus your attention on your breathing. The in-breath and then the out-breath. Concentrating on how that feels for you right now. Breathing in, and the moment it turns becomes the out breath, and then breathing out. And then just noticing that little pause at the end of the out breath, that still place just before you breathe in again. Let your attention focus on all aspects of your breath. Noticing any sensations, any feelings. Noticing anything and everything. I just maybe focus your attention a little stronger on the pause, that stillness at the end of your out-breath? Just see if you can notice where in your body you feel that pause, that stillness. Keeps coming around with each and every breath you take. And just remember, there's no right or wrong answer for where you feel that pause. You just feel it where you feel it. So maybe it's in your throat. Maybe your abdomen. Or maybe even in your leg. So just practice for a while, noticing that pause, that stillness, your place of inner refuge. Hope you're all okay. Sorry about the technical issues at the beginning. I think they'll always be there anyway. But we get there eventually. So, have a nice rest of the day. It looks as though it's going to be really nice. So if you're outside, then enjoy every moment. If you're inside, apologies, but try and make the most. Maybe go for a little wander at a break time. Even at lunchtime, try and see if you can have a mindful walk. So, we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you very much indeed. Take care, and bye-bye.